All right, welcome back to the channel. It's finally springtime in Minnesota, and we are going to tie a carp fly. We'll just get started. This is a 6-aught hook. It's an Umpqua saltwater hook. And I'll have all the descriptions and the hooks and all the material down in the bio. So we'll just get a nice thread base going. I'm using an 8-aught Vivus orange thread. And I will take a small pair of brass eyes and just tie those on there for weight. Get those nice and locked in. And then I'll go ahead and just put a little bit of glue on those just to secure them. All right, so for the tail, I'm using a Pearl Core Braid Red. And this is kind of nice. It's like a little, it's kind of like, you know, velvet chenille, but has like some flash around it. So basically this is what it looks like. You just take a little piece, and this is gonna be the tail of the fly, and you can just go ahead and tie that in right behind those dumbbell eyes. And get that, you know, just about tied into right where it starts to bend on the hook, you know, almost equal to where the barb is, and just make a nice base, kind of cover it all up. All right, so then for the second and final material on this fly, it's just two things that makes it super simple, is some fluorescent peach McFly foam. And you know, you peel it off and it comes in a long strand like this. So if you just take the piece, and I'll just fold it in half, about half an inch, and then cut that off. So it's about an inch, maybe just a little bit longer. I'll fold it in half, and then I'll turn the hook upside down, and I will just go ahead and lock it in behind the eyes there. So if you pinch it like that, lock it in, and then I just do 3 wraps over the center, and then get a couple wraps in front. And then I'll go ahead and whip finish that. All right, so now we'll trim up this fly foam. So if you just pull it all straight up, and you're gonna wanna cut it had a moon shape, and that'll kind of create an egg looking sack on top of this hook. And then so when I cut it, I usually cut it just below the hook point. And then you can kind of just spread it around, and then it's basically an egg with the little tail coming off. And it's super simple, super effective. You can go ahead and burn and cinch the end of your tail, and put a little glue on the head, and it's done. Thanks for watching.